time to burn. Let's finish this.
Gotcha. See ya. Bring it.
Was never in doubt.
Down here.
Well, the Undercity isn't exactly the prettiest place, and we're under that.
Get back.
I can fight too, you know.
Enough. It's over.
Moving on then.
That's over. Is it safe to go through here?
It's really dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to?
I mean, they've gotta have an endgame.
But I can't imagine what it is.
Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'd be a miracle if it still works. I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Get up!
Go away!
Let's do this. I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Let's finish this.
It worked! Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
On you.
Get him! Bring it!
get across.
I'll go first, okay?
Damn it. I can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Mm. Turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
seriously. That's that. Won't be tough.
Of course not. Get him! Come on! Gotcha!
Hey!
That was close. Got it! Gotcha! Finish him off! Take it from your arm!
Moving on then.
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least. Fine.
Keep it together.
Okay, let's go.
Come on.
Bring it. Gotcha. Finish him off. It's over.
Nothing to it. I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
It's on you.
I can't.
I'll take care of him.
Why don't you lead the way?
That's it.
Let's go. Piece of cake. Best do it right. Take the lead.
I got this.
Almost done.
It's over.
See you around. Thank you.
That must be the way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level. Guys, check it out. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon. Maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More... industrial?
Here goes!
Try to stay in sync.
What?
Keep calm.
All good. Could have gone better.
Spectacular!
Okay.
Probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team.
Go team!
Easy. Need a light.
Bring it!
Going in.
One more shot! Come on!
Burn! You're mine!
was never in doubt.
If this is what you want...
Sure is nice to go up for a change.
Hope the pillar's not much further.
Pushing it.
I'm coming!
Yeah. The Avalanche mission's been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down. Guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
Lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap.
Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going.
Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
It's deserted, and kinda creepy.
People don't come around here often. And not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything, but you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry. Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
That's that. See ya.
Go on!
Moving on then.
On you.
All set. Go on.
Did you guys hear it too?
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What? Then...
Focus. You okay?
All good, I think.
Still in one piece here, too. Guys?
Seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
Let's see what's inside.
Well, what do you think?
I'm game.
Huh?
But...
It'll be fine. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go, then?
Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit?
Things dangerous.
I know, but even so.
What the?
Saved us.
Gonna need to find another way through.